This Frankenstein Subaru is the scariest car ever made, but it's also the coolest. Everybody loves WRXs, and they're great cars for the money, but the engines can tend to have issues. And this Subaru owner, Sam Alpert, came up with a solution. He took his 2004 WRX STI rally car and shoved a Ferrari V8 into it. It's honestly the coolest swap I've ever seen. The engine barely fits, but it sounds incredible. And it looks stupid fast. Is this a swap that you'd do? For more car content, follow me.